and sisters and misses and misters, here's your daddy, yo, with the sounds to go. No shucking, no jiving, I'm telling you, your music's arriving. What I say, it's Mel Mounds here with our special request game called The Same As Your Name. That's right, one of you lucky listeners out there will get a chance to pick the next song. And the name of that song will have a sound that sounds the same as your name. I'll show you just how it works, but first, let's pick the picker. I'll spin now a pick of the pack pick picker, which contains the names of all you fans out there who sent in postcards. And we'll just pick out the name of today's lucky winner, and it is Brenda Bradley. That means today we're going to be working with the BR sound. That's BR as found in Brenda Bradley. Okay, now let's call Brenda up on the phone, and here is her number. Okay, Brenda, here's a ding-a-ling to do your thing.
Hello!
Brenda Bradley, your name was just picked by our lucky pick-picker. Congratulations, Brenda.
This and now here's Brenda Bradley. You got the wrong number.
Okay, Brenda, we're going to show you the names of three songs that have the same sound that's found in your name. That's Brenda Bradley, B-R, BR, Brenda Bradley. And we'll get you three song titles with B-R in them, and then you pick the one you want to hear. Okay, Brenda?
Now listen.
Okay, here's the first one now. It is Breakfast in Brazil.
Breakfast in Brazil, it's so terrific. Breakfast in Brazil. Hey, I like that song.
Wonderful, Brenda. And maybe when your cold gets better, you can sing the whole thing for us.
I ain't got a cold. Listen,
Here comes number two. It is a romantic ballad called A Broken Bracelet and a Broken Heart. Okay, Brenda, you see those BRs are in there, all right? In broken, in bracelet, and again in broken.
I see that. Listen, I'm not Brenda.
You really ought to do something about that cold, Brenda. Okay, here's the last one. Oh, this is a tasty platter. Brown bread.
Oh, yeah, that's delicious.
Well, Brenda, it's time to pick your pick of the pack. Will it be breakfast in Brazil, a broken bracelet, and a broken heart, or brown bread? What do you say, Brenda?
Now, look, for the last time, I'm not Brenda. I'm J. Arthur Brank.
Brenda.
Make it brown bread.
Good choice, Brenda. And here come the country cousins chewing up a nice fresh mouthful of brown bread.